master your smile.
Hi, my name is Robert Hill. I owner of Five Star MMA, mixed martial arts facility, training. I actually been doing kickboxing since I was 13. I was a state wrestler. I've wrestled since the day I could walk. My stepdad was a pro boxer, so as a kid we learned to box. I have been in just about every physical style sport you could think of growing up, from football to judo to wrestling to taekwondo, anything that I could punch, kick, grab, slam. 2011, where I was a grappler's champion at the weight class for 190 to 198 pounds, World Series champion. And for this year, ready to compete for the 2012 World Series, which was right at the end of the year. And I ended up getting three of them, gold, silver, and a bronze. It's a combative sport. Think of every style of fighting, that's what we do. The concept of taking wrestling, boxing, Muay Thai kickboxing, or American kickboxing, jiu-jitsu, judo, taekwondo has been implemented in the mixed martial arts. This is the first time I'm doing the Pan Am for the second largest organization in the world for jiu-jitsu, submission fighting. Then moving on to go for the world championships in the same organization. So to be able to compete and to be from Billings, it's really neat because I can come back here and share my experiences with my guys in my school or other people around town. But when it comes to kids, I love them. God, I love them because they're eager to learn. It's like working being a painter and having a blank sheet. There's no politics. There's nothing out really distracting them when they come. It's about fun. And I believe it or not, they teach me. They will teach you more than you could ever imagine. You know, I love challenging them. Some of them look at me with the impossible face. But it's awesome to show them that they can. And then when they do, it's like you've opened up the heart of a lion. When I started at MasterLube, it's kind of funny because I didn't know anything about cars, first of all. I'm an athlete. So to tell me that at one day I would be changing oil and oil filters and air filters and understanding what car gets what filter, I probably would have told you were crazy. And I had a great experience being there, a really good learning experience, just from the understanding of not just automobiles, what it took to service, what it took, how much it really was involved in taking care of a car. That a lot of that really transcended over to what I do in martial arts, but in just in life. When I decided to move on, I started doing phlebotomy. Learning how to begin something and go from the beginning to the end with MasterLube, the checklist is vital. So that organizational skill that I learned from there to come to MMA, it's much the same. There's so much in place that down the checklist that the moment something's out of place, my brain picks it up. And I teach my fighters that same way. And then that way when they're in that crucial moment, in whether it's an MMA fight or a grappling tournament, their brain right away has gone through their checklist. Keep your head up, find a passion, and let them know where in life you'd like to go. I would like to definitely thank my wife. And she's been the most intricate part of all of my training, all of my everything that I have to do with this sport. Every day I get up, just keeps me going. And without her being on my back, in my corner, it would be a lot tougher. It gives me a reason to want to come home after the tournaments and after the fights. I can't wait to get home because I miss her and I miss my kids. So definitely, without my wife being there, it's a big, big part of everything.